All right, we are recording, and things are a little different than usual, but in any case, this is, Dead Rising 4. Does it say on the screen? Yeah, because OBS didn't talk into the game. And let's see if I can fix that. I certainly hope so. Awkward when it doesn't work. Especially because I saw it working before. Huh. Well, if it comes down to it, I can always do a window. Ah, there we go. That was weird. I just clicked off of it and clicked back onto it in the sources. Now it's there. Anyway, yes, this is Dead Rising 4. You already saw the thumbnail that I'm using. Yeah, I guess I don't really need to say anything special than that. It is... There isn't a Dead Rising 5 yet, right? I think it's... Let me quickly look it up. Dead Rising 5. I think there might have been rumor, or maybe confirmation that there is work being done. Alright, so looking at the Dead Rising fandom wiki. Game was cancelled in September 2018 as Capcom Vancouver was shut down following staff layoffs in early 2018. That's interesting. It says the rumors claimed that it would take place 25 years after the original Dead Rising and ignored this game completely. But it sounds like that was false. Okay, but I do see here in the cancellation, it says Dead Rising 5 was cancelled the very same day Capcom Vancouver was shut down, so it was connected with that. That's kind of a shame, because I enjoyed Dead Risings 2 and 3. They were fun. There were some things that I wish were different, but were still pretty good. And one other thing, though, that I want to mention. I said this one is a little bit different. I'm not using my normal headphone. I had to send those in because the ear pads and the headband were degrading. Fortunately, though, they're COS with the lifetime limited warranty, so they'll be covered. They're just not back yet. I actually got there yesterday. So I'm actually using my SteelSeries Arctis 7 wireless headset. Not the microphone, don't worry, I'm still using this microphone. And I do have a different set of costs that I could use, but they're a little bit stiffer at the moment, because, well, in part, they're new. But, I have a little bit of a headache, and the Arctis 7 are just a little bit looser on my head. I should probably adjust them so they're not so loose, but, I was all tapped, and coming back in, it did that. So yeah, I'm hoping that these will be a little bit more comfortable. I'm concerned that they might do extra processing, but whatever. Let's just get into this, huh? I don't think I ever want to touch that one. Blackest Friday, that sounds horrible. Just normal. Oh, we're not using control. Hey, now that I have a real job, maybe I can try looking into getting Xbox Series controller. Hang on. Yes. So I heard talking. There should be subtitles. Wish I would turn those on. Let me check and make sure. Because I couldn't clearly understand them. But regardless, it's a I want subtitles on. Yeah, they're on. Okay. Confirm they're on. Okay, let's...
Zombies grave. I mean, all they do is eat.
What the hell?
Hey, who's there?
I'm on, friend. I've got horses.
Hey, hold on!
What the hell?
I am nothing like Yep, I was supposed to go past, not up, past the stairs, not. Rising game do well today? Because it seems like some of the more popular games are, well, more popular zombie game, it's a completely different kind of action than this. You don't quite have this kind of ceiling.
Happen, friend.
Why should the public leave you? Because I'm Frank freaking West! I'm a goddamn hero!
Yeah, I know! Not my greatest injury!
I've got to help Brad. What have you done?
Get what's yours!
I don't need this! I have millions of fans who know if I can...
Yeah, I may have overestimated by 4 or 6 zeros. So what?
I kind of like this guy. It's just nice how it goes through everything.
Come and get it.
The man was an inside job, don't you get it? It was the feds! It was a conspiracy!
Alright!
Man, he's this guy. This weapon. By the way, I have not been swapping between the weapons. It's been doing that. Four.
Fuck up, Frank!
Alright, look, you know what? You've had your fun. Can I go now?
This has all been a nightmare, right? Oh, I forgot to start the timer. That's fine. But no, what I was saying is like a Back for Blood, which I don't have. World War Z, which I do have, but I haven't played yet. Dying Light 2 is coming out soon. Well, yes, even for when this comes out, it isn't out yet.
Shake his hand, I tripped and kind of punched him in the neck.
In the neck?
I tripped.
You sucker punched the president in the neck?
You just love making me look like an asshole, don't you? You know, you should have been a tabloid journalist.
Oh, screw you.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot that's your subject. Both your parents were killed by tabloid journalists.
Uh-huh.
Where are we going anyway?
Just hear me out.
You said we were gonna go play mini golf.
Respectfully, Professor, I can't actually believe you fell for that.
I love mini golf.
Yeah. Listen. There's this secret military base.
Oh, please, not another bullshit website conspiracy.
It's not bullshit. They're doing illegal scientific research.
Turn the car around.
Human experiment.
Turn the car around.
Frank! Please! Frank!
All the times we've talked after class, have I ever intimated that I wanted to return to Willamette?
It'll be fine. You need to relax.
Yeah, she says before the screaming starts.
Ugh. You're the one who always says that I take crap photos on my phone.
You do.
So, who better to learn than from a world-class photographer?
That's my camera.
Yeah, it was hanging in your closet.
Which was locked.
Not very well. Listen, The source says body bags going in and out. Rumors of human trials, abandoned missile site. Come on, Frank. How can you say no to this?
No.
Frank. This is our chance. Please.
All right, but I'm driving.
What? No. This is my car.
Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way, old Dan Tucker. You're too late to come for supper.
Okay. But no, what I was getting to is just the fast-paced and more serious action of those games compared to, you know, running around with an electrified hockey
stick. Wait.
Do we have those in this?
Some ground rules. This is my story now.
What?
You are here to learn.
Remember 2 minutes ago, this is my story.
You are here to watch and learn how a real investigative journalist does his shit in the field. With nothing but his notes, his camera, and his fucking balls. You got it?
Wow.
Number two. Your source said illegal human experimentation, which means there may be some shit you do not want to see. That happens, you will stay cool. You will get the notes, I'll take the pictures, we'll get the story, and we'll get out.
Okay.
You want to break the story, you don't want the story to break you.
Got it.
Keep your eye on the prize, okay? All right. This goes well, you get the next one. Fist bump.
No.
Come on, just do it.
No, I can't.
Too cool for school, huh? I see. We got some work to do.
Crazy old mofo.
Your contacts say how to get inside?
Yeah. There's a security card hidden in a shed somewhere.
Oh, that's up.
All right, then. Here we go.
That's right. It's C.
There's a shed.
I'll check it. You keep an eye out.
Yeah.
I had looked at the controls already.
Found it.
And I did see that.
It opens a door nearby.
That's what's...
Come on.
Okay, just slow down, Nancy Drew. I don't want to get shot, okay?
Kind of wonder with how many... How many remakes and such? Could you see Dead Rising get rebooted that way?
Hey, get down!
Oh shit!
I got coffee inside. Come on, they're not going anywhere.
No way this is some reservist training center. Those guys were dressed for combat. And what's with the masks?
I saw them. Look, can you just calm down a bit? Whatever's here, we're not leaving without it. It's a promise.
Oh, yeah. Knew you had a Frank West in there somewhere.
Shut up.
Wait up!
Shh! I heard something.
I just caught up to you.
Oh my god. Get some pictures.
Gee, you think? I have done this before, you know.
Now I'm thinking of... about it.
What the fuck are we still doing?
Frank?
Shh!
What the hell is going on here?
Let's go find out.
Oh, I only just actually noticed that. R for something. Wait.
The cameras are off. My contact must have disabled them.
Yeah, I think we need to be a little bit worried about the situation here.
Says it's an ongoing process.
Look at that door. See what I can do from up here.
Where'd the body go? Oh. That? That was him.
Now ready to red phase population control.
I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
Control panel. The only way out is to open all the cells.
Why am I not surprised?
We'll do them one at a time. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Ready-ish.
Releasing population 7A.
Shit.
Releasing population 7B.
Hey! Warn a guy!
I did!
That's also B5, not 7B.
Think I got something for you. Take a look in there.
Holding.
Ooh, I can work.
I don't actually know. F.
Do it! That's what? Oh no! Just like old times.
Hang on. I'm coming down.
All right.
Mick, I forgive you. This is way better than mini golf.
Wow. A little callous, don't you think?
They're just zombies, Vic.
I know. It's just... they were... people once.
Look, it was them or me. Can we just get on with the reportage?
All right. I'm with you.
Bingo.
Some kind of laboratory?
You take notes, I'm gonna shoot this stuff. Need the best angle.
I think this equipment is for stimulating changes in the brain.
What, are you a med student too?
Nah, I just read a lot of sci-fi.
Looks like they've been operating on them.
There's already a vaccine for zombieism. So what's the point?
It's creepy, whatever it is. Come on, be a pro.
I don't actually know.
You're gonna take a picture.
Okay,
that right?
I gotta line this up better.
Or okay.
Zombrex. This stuff suppresses zombieism if you get bit.
Yeah, but everyone's immune to the parasite now. Shit. Where do they even get these zombies?
Look, we don't need all the answers, just enough to sell the story. Come on, let's keep moving.
Too dark. Turn on your night vision filter.
My what now?
Oh, I added a bunch of new filters to your camera. So after the prerequisite amount of old man grumbling, give it a try.
Huh. Neat.
Anything interesting?
I'm looking. This is some kind of surveillance room. Come on, let's take a look.
Physically, she's symptom-free now. That's a big improvement. Otherwise, no change.
Why am I looking at this? We're not improving the treatment, we're perfecting it.
What the client is expecting, it's... This is the type of project that requires a lifetime of research. Now, the progress you see is...
If you can't meet the deadline, Doctor, you'll be replaced. Put this one with the others.
Okay.
Imprisoning them. But what for?
For observation. They're trying to create something.
Shit. Frank, we're gonna stop these assholes, right?
Whoa. We get the story, we get out, we get paid. That's what we do. That's all we do.
Huh.
Something you wanna say?
Always. This way.
Shit, this door is code locked.
You can hack the code with your spectrum analyzer.
Let me guess. You messed with my camera again, right?
You're a quick one.
That's what she said.
Maybe not the thing you should be admitting, right?
This is subject 324B21. You may begin.
I've never seen a zombie freak out like this before.
God, Frank. Look at her. She's suffering.
Yeah, and the only way forward is through this chamber. Interesting.
And... Cool.
Who wants barbecue? You? No? No one?
Holy shit, Frank. This is some atrocity-level shit going on here, and the best you can do is crack wise?
That is unfair. I have photographed things and thought about things.
You don't actually care what's happening to these people, do you?
Look, let's just get what we came for and get out of here, okay? Okay?
Wow.
How intriguing.
God, look at all this.
I need pictures of everything. Nope.
It is very arbitrary.
Their faces are all the same.
Yeah. Big family, you think?
Shut up.
What the hell, Frank?
Chromatography.
You know what this is?
Chromosome.
Yeah. DNA test results.
Guessing that's it. Oh, that's not in there.
Try your spectrum analyzer. It should be able to see inside. They're cloning people. Manufacturing fodder for zombie research. Experimenting on them, imprisoning them.
Vic, this story's gonna win us every award on the planet, so please, please, just stay focused long enough for us to get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground. That's someone crying.
Vic, we have what we need. Let's go now! Vic, stop! What are you doing?
Probably not something that will get her killed.
Well, that's creepy. What a shot. Oh, yeah, that's really good. They're gonna be testing some kind of bio-weaponized version of the virus. Go! Oh, damn it! What happened to get the story and get out?
I couldn't just...
Stay calm, Vic. That's what I said. Stay fucking calm. Now you put us both in danger.
You were just gonna leave her? Just use her?
We need to
what?
Get out of here. Do you understand me?
For your pictures! Your stupid pictures!
I'm a reporter, Vic. That's what I do. I report. And if you can't do the same, if you can't take yourself out of the picture, then you should get the hell out of here! Go, go, go!
I mean, it's just, I was saying the things try doing slowly, but...
Shit! I'm not gonna last 5 seconds in there. Maybe there's something out here I can use.
Yeah. I'm... Okay, this is a really lousy system. Come on. Hold two. It's open. Isn't that highlighting the right mouse button there? Let me... Okay, no. It... Yeah, that's bad. It's... The right mouse button is gray. Everything else is white. The highlight is on the right mouse button. Okay, don't make a blooming white when the base image is white for your highlight. That's... Wow.
Bitch!
There we go. That's not good, but whatever. Well, I got from 100. Oh no, it was giving me an update, huh? 200. Yeah. There's so few, I figure it's strong. Okay. This is not convenient. Oh, that's actually really good. Nope. Huh. So soon? That's the kind of thing I'm hoping for, but...
For this shit. Holy crap!
Disgusting.
I think these are the gate controls. Looks like another code lock.
All right, you meatheads. We've got an intruder tearing up the place, and the commander wouldn't be very impressed if we just let it happen. So shut up, suit up, and clean up. Understood?
Sir, yes, yes, sir.
Seriously? That makes no sense. Those were fine.
My bad.
Okay. fine. Dude, clip Detroit, but okay, I felt no reason.
Be at the car.
What? No! No! Vic! 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 Oh, shit! 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 Shit!
Shit. Yeah, I'd have kept shit, running. Shit.
Yes?
That depends.
On?
How well you work with others.
Oh, well, shit, that's never been my strong suit. Just kind of stuffy in here, don't you think? A little fresh air, you know. I really thought that would work. All right, well, it seems I have some time on my hands. What do you want to talk about? I know who you are. Colonel Brad Park, commander of the ZDC. I'm up on my zombie news, thank you very much.
Of course you are. Well, then you also know that the ZDC's mandate is to respond to zombies on U.S. soil.
Yes, and confine and silence anybody who knows the truth. Well, I'm all up on it, thank you.
It's happening again in Willamette.
What is?
An outbreak.
I didn't see anything on the news. How long has it been going on?
Going on 6 weeks now.
Really? It's a long time to silence an entire town.
Not for them.
Who?
The Pentagon.
Oh, shit.
What did you see there?
You know what I saw.
Nobody knows, Frank. The only reason I found out is because somebody screwed up and passed me a top-level report. This reservist training center, I have yet to see anyone who's actually stationed there. All communications in and out of the town are gone. Hell, the satellite photos haven't been updated in 4 months. It is being covered up. But all that pales in comparison to the mystery of why you, Frank West, are teaching a goddamn night class instead of being 2 steps ahead of me on this.
I quit.
You quit?
Yes, I quit. Do you know how many outbreaks I've been part of? How many I've covered? And what thanks have I got? Huh? Nothing. No thank yous, no flowers. A contact book filled with dead people.
National Headliner Award 2006. You exposed the first zombie outbreak on U.S. soil. Photographed the whole thing. You got some medals, a few letters behind your name. Honorary, of course.
Yeah, but let's get to the point. 3 weeks later, I tried to expose the Pentagon and the entire U.S. government for their involvement with it, and they buried me!
Because you didn't have sufficient evidence. You come with me to Willamette. We expose this bullshit. And you do it right this time. Frank, there's a lot more stake here than just one town.
No. I'm out.
Whoever breaks this, they're in for some big gains. Maybe even win back something. But actually, I'm surprised that you let an amateur rip this up from under you.
What the hell are you talking about?
This is one of your students, isn't it?
Ooh. I think you...
Whoops.
Vic.
What happens while he's still standing in front of that door?
Hell of a team you've assembled.
Coming up on Willamette.
Get a squad out there. Capture or kill, your discretion.
For a good time to pause, I'm going to stop this video. It's black. There we go.
Frank!
What?
Wakey, wakey! Frank! Frank!
What?
Wakey, wakey!
Why do you keep saying that?
Oh, man, somebody broke your helicopter.
There's that Keen I've heard so much about.
Hey. There. And now I can stop the recording and get the next one going. Some clamp folders for the stuff to go into. There, let's put that. Alright. So, yeah. See you next time for part 2 of Dead Rising 4. We're finally in the Willamette Mall. See you then.